I want to do a special reading for you all today. Thank you so much for following me. I am seeing that there is somebody in your life that is particularly special to you. And you're kind of worried because I think this connection is fading away a little bit, that you want them in your life, but they're kind of walking away. And I think that this is somebody that has been long distance to you. There was a long distance connection here, and you've been wondering what's going to happen with this long distance connection. You guys have been getting to know each other for a long time. It's probably been through the pandemic, and now you're starting to figure out that this relationship has to go somewhere. It just can't be long distance forever. And so I think this person is starting to be a little bit distant, and they're starting to be a little bit mean because reality is starting to hit them too. And so there may be some changes coming up in this relationship very soon. So I see that you just get very, very worried about this situation. And I'm sorry. I just think this person is going to get a little bit distant, and that you're hoping that it'll be this ideal romantic situation that's going to give you everything, even though this person, you know, it's been kind of caught up in fantasy because they have been long distance. So they've been whoever you've wanted them to be, and they've been around and supporting you during this time, but they haven't really been in your life. You know, they're not really there. And so I just think that right now there might be some pushing away, and I don't think it's the end of your love life. I think in the way it's the beginning of your love life, and allowing new people to come in. I see that new people are going to start flooding into your life, and it's going to be a little bit confusing because there's so many people, and you kind of hold on to, you know, the past a little bit, and you do struggle with the situation, but there is love that's coming for you. Just because something doesn't work out, it's just some things have to like stop before something new can begin. So I think your answers about this long distance person, I'm sorry, I think they are going to be coming, and it's going to be really clear. And I think, you know, ultimately it's going to be your decision of how to wrap up the situation. But I think things just kind of get more and more quiet, and they just push back against you. And then I think you know, just cut it off. And so I'm sorry, that sucks, because I mean, who wants to know that their long distance relationship isn't going to work out? I'm sure you want it to work forever. But it seems as if there's a lot of pain that it's been causing because it's been an unresolved decision. You know, there's something, it's just hanging out there, and you kind of can't move forward in your love life and with like true connections and true people in your life. You kind of can't move forward out of this time because you are caught up in this long distance relationship. And so it's kind of preventing you from moving forward in your life. And so the universe kind of has to come in and resolve it so that you can move forward again. And it's been this weird time with the pandemic, and there's all of these pandemic relationships that have happened where people are isolated and at home and stuff. And so, you know, they've been what we've wanted them to be. And so they eventually change, and people get back to living and back to life, and people, you know, love us and approach us and want to date us. And we see people, and we attach to new people, and we find new love. And so if this long distance situation kind of, you know, ducks out a little bit, bless it and release it, because there's going to be more life coming. I mean, I don't know if you necessarily have to push the person away, but if they want to go a little bit, then let them go. It's okay. You can release it a little bit. So, all right. I hope this reading helps and hasn't freaked you out too much. Okay. Take care. Bye-bye.